This is Get Sellers Calling You, and I'm Beatty Carmichael. Learn more at our website at GetSellersCallingYou.com. So there's another way you can find sellers. And this opens up the door to a lot of cool things you can do, because here's what happens. In reality, what we're trying to do is we're trying to offer someone who's thinking about selling a reason to respond to something else that you now control, so that you can identify who they are. Okay? Sometimes you identify who they are because they call you up and say, "Hey, I'm thinking about selling." Other times you identify who they are because you get them to put their address into that home valuation website. But there are other things you can do where you use more stealth technology to identify who they are, because this now opens up the door to even more opportunities to identify sellers. Because here's what I found about marketing. Not everyone responds the same way. Yeah, okay, so, you know, I may put out an offer and I'm going to get, out of 100 people, I may get, let's say I've got 100 people who are actually going to be thinking about selling over the period of time that I put these offers out. Maybe 20 of those people will respond to one of those offers, but I'll never have an offer that I get 100 of them to respond, 100%. So I've got to send out this offer and I'll get some of these people responding. I send out this offer offering something else, I get another group of people responding. Sometimes there's an overlap, but the more offers hitting different hot buttons along the way that you can send out, the more likely you are to get those people who are thinking about selling to respond. And that's what this third thing is what I call the free report. So the free report is, real simply, you think about, what would it take if I could offer someone, if I knew that Bill and Sue were thinking about selling and I wanted to get them to respond to me, what could I offer them that would be so tantalizing, so power-packed, so value-added that they're willing to at least do something to get it? Okay, so it's what we find is the top 10 list, or the top 3 list, or the top 5, or the top 4. It's the top something list, okay? And maybe it's the top 4 things you can do to get the most money for your home when you put it on the market. Okay, and then think of, what are those top 4 things? In fact, start with the headline first and then figure out what the report is second, okay? So the top 5 things that will get you the most money and sell your home in the shortest amount of time. But the key is, you got to do these things first before you ever put it on the market. Okay? Okay, so that might be the headline. So now we kind of encapsulate the offer in the headline, and it sounds kind of tantalizing, doesn't it? It makes you go, hey, if I'm thinking about selling, I'd like to know what those top 5 things are, because I want to sell my home for more money and get them, you know, in the shortest amount of time. So now you put that report together, and then you have them call a toll-free number, what we call it, maybe a call capture number. Call this number and hear about it. Call this number, and when they get to that number, you say, you repeat what the offer is, and you say, leave your name and mailing address, and I'll mail this information to you. Or you can have them do a text, for what we call a text grabber. They text something and it sends them a reply text. We use the same type of approach with a unique URL. So we just send them to a website that's unique to them, and as soon as they go there, now we know exactly who's responded. But whatever the process is, here's the concept. Identify the top blank things that they can do to get more money. Then you create that report, and you put together, what are those things that are most important, okay? And then you offer it, and now you go out and send it out. Now, here's one other way you can do it. If you door knock, okay, you can actually have that report in your car and just door knock and meet people and say, by the way, if you guys are thinking about selling anytime soon, you know, the next 6 months or a year, let me know, because I've got some information that I left over from another client that I was visiting with, or a prospective client, on how to, you know, the top 5 things you can do to get the most money for your home when you put it on the market. And I'd love to leave it with you guys if you have an interest with it. See, now that you're in front of them, if they have an interest, that means they're thinking about selling. Okay, so that's another way you can identify sellers. It's really easy when you get down to it. If you enjoyed this video clip, please share it on social media. Also, be sure to get our step-by-step training program on how to double sales and referrals from your past clients and sphere of influence. It's absolutely the easiest way to grow your business fast. It's completely free, and you'll find it at our website right here on the left at GetSellersCallingYou.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.